kita magtarong sa dito.
So ladies, I'm sure I've not been the only one that's been stereotyped for being a beauty queen, as they call it. People think, you know, how can you enter a pageant and be all for women empowerment? And then you walk on a stage in a bikini. But I kind of feel that I work so hard to be fit and to be healthy. I'm so proud of who I am, and if that can inspire somebody else to live a healthier lifestyle, then why not?
One of my favorite quotes is that I've chosen to celebrate my femininity rather than be apologetic for it. And I think that's what we all stand for. It's just time to celebrate us, celebrate women. Why should we be apologetic? What we're doing is great.